What is up, Flick fans, and welcome back to this channel. Guys, we just watched the trailer for Blade Runner 2049. Now we have a trailer for John Wick Chapter 2. Guys, we've already gotten a John Wick trailer. It was pretty daggone good, but maybe that was more of a teaser. I'm hoping this gives a little bit more away. It's only a minute and 32 seconds, which isn't much, but hey, you don't need a lot for John Wick, because John Wick's cool. So let's just get into this trailer.
I'll go to see you again so soon, Mr. Wick. I need you to do this task.
I'm not that guy anymore.
You're always that guy, John.
Yes.
I can't help you. You know the rules. If you don't do this, you know the consequences.
Ooh, John Wick. Come on. Seriously, you're gonna mess with John Wick. So many famous people.
Somebody please get this man a gun. You stabbed the devil in the back. To him, this isn't vengeance. This is justice.
Holy crap!
You work it? Afraid so.
Oh, man.
I'm trying to do the same.
Come on, man. Wow. That's awesome. What more do you want from a John Wick trailer? It is a minute and 32 seconds of complete and glorious action, and I love it. The action scenes look incredible in this movie. It has the feel of the first John Wick with some new added flair. Guys, I think this could be one of the best action movies of next year if it's executed right. It has one of the directors from the original John Wick coming back. The guy is flawless in directing his action scenes. And come on, Keanu Reeves as this character, what more could you want? So did you guys like this John Wick trailer? What do you think about the movie? Where would it rank in your 2017 releases? Let me know in the comments down below. Be sure to follow me on all the social medias at the Burkinator with a 3 instead of the E. It's like the Baconator, but it's me. Also, Pop XCast. It's our podcast on iTunes and YouTube. We do it every week. We just did a Rogue One review, so check that out as well. Please like this video, subscribe to my channel if you want to. You don't have to. And once again, thank you guys so much for watching this. Very excited for John Wick 2, guys. It looks awesome. I will catch you later. We'll be right back.